Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Foxborough JC's Concert on the Common. Hello. All right, we got a few announcements. First of all, if you're looking for any refreshments, go and see Pam down at the concession stand, Concession Queen. And new this year, the lovely Alicia is selling cotton candy. Yes. And don't forget John's Dream Ice Cream. Proceeds go to benefit the Epilepsy Foundation, so go and see John and get some ice cream. All right, don't forget, next week we have 19th Nervous Breakdown, the Rolling Stones tribute band. And then the following week, actually before that, on June 25th, we have our car show right over here on Central. Make sure you check that out. And the following week we'll have Dave Macklin Band right here on the stage. But tonight, well, first of all, I gotta say, thank you to Rally Point Inn and Pub for sponsoring the show tonight. Thank you very much, they're great. Go and see Tina, great food, great service. But tonight, I mean, I know you know who the Joe Perry Project is. I know you know who Fahrenheit is. We are so blessed to have this man here tonight. Tomorrow night he's gonna be at the South Shore Music Circus, opening up for REO Speedwagon. We have him on the Common. So, here he is, America's special guest, but Massachusetts' own, Charlie Farron.
Excellent, excellent. Thank you.
Perfect. Okay, now we need to get my mic stand back and... Well, first of all, what a beautiful spot. I'm thankful for all the trees and the beautiful breeze. How's my guitar sound? Pretty good? And a lot of times what I'll do is I'll start and I'll say, how's my guitar? Pretty good. And the people, the audience will say, yeah. And then I'll say to the sound man, dude, they're telling me it's only pretty good. And for tonight, it needs to sound magnificent, right? But we don't really have a sound man. It's just all up here. So I'm going to play you some of my songs. Tomorrow night, the next couple of nights, usually when I do my special guest gigs, I do 30 minutes. And so tonight I get to really exercise a lot of my songs, so I'm really looking forward to it. Are you ready? Always. time with Charlie. You've got my number, baby. Song is a song called You Are the Only One, and I forget what album it's on of mine, but I was doing an event at Scholars in Boston, and it was one of these things where there were lots of different artists, and I got up and did two songs, and when I was done with one of the songs, one of the people in the house, Candy O'Terry, who was the morning person on Magic 106 in Boston, and she said, "Oh, Charlie, I love that song. I'd love to record it with you." And I thought to myself, well, that's cool, but I already recorded it. It's already done. But she sweetened the pot. She said, well, you know, I have some friends in the Boston Pops and the Boston Symphony, and we can get them to do some strings and some piano. And so I thought, okay, that sounds like an interesting idea. And so we recorded it, went into the studio, and it ended up charting across the country. It got to number 36 in the adult contemporary chart. So maybe you heard it. Of course, I don't have the pops with me tonight, so I'll just do it myself. Ready? Close. That's showbiz, right?
That's not good.
I hope it doesn't happen again. What was I going to play? Solo record after I, my story goes that I had a career in music for about, I don't know, 20 years. And I had a band called Fahrenheit on Warner Brothers. We toured North America for years and years. And before that, I was on Atlantic. And before that, I was with Joe Perry on CBS. And I'll play some of those tunes too a little bit later. The first record I released after we had kids, I got a job at Digital Equipment Corporation. We were talking with some folks about that earlier here. And that turned into Compaq bought us. And then Hewlett-Packard bought us. And during that time, I put out solo records, but I didn't tour anymore. And this was on one of them. It was on the Deja Blue record, a song called Resurrected. Thank you. do that many covers, but this is one of my favorite songs by one of my favorite singers, Van Morrison. Beautiful Irishman. A song called Crazy Love. Girlfriend at the time, who now is also my wife, and still my girlfriend, had a job down the street in the Terry Design Shop. And it was a blast because I'd walk down the street on Beacon Street in Boston, and we'd go out on the weekend, we'd go out on Friday. And I wrote this song as I was getting ready to punch out of my job and go meet my girlfriend. It's a song called 1 Minute to Five. Can anybody relate to that? Getting ready for Friday night?
Do you think of me like I think of you? Because I think about you all the time. Now it's Friday afternoon. Soon, 1 minute 5, I've been waiting.
nice breeze, but it is hot when you're singing. And you guys have the sun in your eyes, I feel for you. Sorry. It will be lower soon. You'll be out of the soup. This is another one from my Deja Blue record. It's my ode to women. Before I was in the Joe Perry Project, and it was the first Cult Balloon, and it was the first all-original band, and this was the first tune I brought into the band, a song called Afraid to Fly Away. And I didn't play guitar in that band. It was two guitars, bass, drums, and I was the lead singer. So I brought this song into the band. They said, yeah, pretty, they were older guys than me. So it was up to them, and they said, that's a pretty good song, let's rock band it up. So they played this like, you know, like that. But this is the way I wrote it. A lot of the songs I'll play for you tonight, we did in a rock band, the rock style. But these are this is the way I wrote them. Anyway, Afraid to Fly Away. It goes. This song is called Goofy Boy, and I'll tell you a little story about when we did the record. We had a top-notch record producer. It was on Warner Brothers, and we had one of the best hit producers in the business at the time, Keith Olsen. The record came out great, and at the end of the sessions, when the record was mixed and mastered, we went up to the president's office, and we listened to the record all together, through the whole record. And when we were through listening, Lenny was his name, and he said, you know, I love the record. I think this is going to be a big record for us and a great, you know, start for you guys. There's just one thing, this song, Goofy Boy, it's got to go. I said, well, wait a minute, what do you mean it's got to go? It's one of my favorite songs on the record. He said, well, I'll tell you why. It'll never be a hit, and I'll tell you why. It'll never be a hit, and I'll tell you why. That's how they talk. He said, it will never be a hit because girls don't want to be guys don't want to think of themselves as goofy, and girls don't want to be with goofy guys. It'll never be a hit. But you can look around here and you can see that that's not true, right? So we were both right. It got on the record, but it wasn't a hit. But it's still one of my favorite songs. Song called Goofy Boy. These stupid letters.
sun went down.
Is from my new collection. So since there are no more records or CDs, I don't think, I didn't know what to call this new group of songs I wrote, so I just decided to call it the Charlie Farron Guitar and Voice Collection. And that way I can just keep writing songs and add it to the collection. And it's all one guitar and one voice, and this is part of it. Hold your head up. Also from that collection. Guitar and voice. Take a little break. gonna come back out and play some songs. I know you requested a bunch of songs, so I'll get those in. This song called The Powers That Be.
Lay down the law,
catch our breath, and then I'll come back and play some more, okay? Excellent, thank you. I'm going to start off with a song that I wrote with Barry Goodrow, who was the original guitar player, the original lead guitar player from the band Boston. I know some of you have heard of them. Thank you.
a million lonely souls like you. And only love's gonna pull us through. When you're nobody, when you're nobody's somebody, when you're nobody's lover, you gotta find a way to love on to find somebody. Take some time and light the darkness that's around me. I've got to make you mine. All those restless hearts, they hound me still. Somebody, is anybody out there?
Yeah. I can see you. I can see you. We can do better. This is a rock show. I know I'm just one guy with a guitar, but in my heart, I'm still a rock singer, so let's try it again. And don't forget, we're here to have fun, right? Yes, Charlie, we are here to have fun. And you create your own fun. It's free. And now it's legal. So here we go. Ready? Rock show.
Somebody, is anybody out there?
See, so now we got a rock show. Just like magic.
Somebody, can anybody hear? 'Cause I'm calling you. Until you find somebody.
This is a song called Old and Young. It's from my CD, also called Old and Young. And I'll tell you a quick little story about how I came to write this. I had been talking earlier when I was a younger guy. I was in rock bands. I got to be a rock star. And that means I got to hang out with rock stars, and I got to tour, and I I got to make records and make videos and all that stuff, just from the, just like in the movies. It's not really, not really like in the movies, but just like in real life rock star, you know. And then we had kids. So that kind of put a kibosh on touring. I continued to make records and perform, but I stopped touring and I took a job at Digital Equipment Corporation. And Compaq bought Digital, and then I was working for Compaq. And then Hewlett-Packard bought Compaq. And I was working for Hewlett-Packard. And by then I had a grown man's job. I had the kind of job where you have colleagues. And you know who colleagues are. Colleagues are folks that they hold their face like, you know, they like this, you know. I don't know if you can see with the lights, but they want you to know, they broadcast, they telegraph that they have important concerns, you know. They have interesting thoughts and concerns. And upon retirement from Hewlett-Packard, about 13, 14 years ago, one of my colleagues said to me, "So Charlie, what's next for you?" And I said, "Well, I think I'm going to sing my songs and play my little nylon string guitar." And he said, "Well, gosh, Charlie, you're a little old for that, aren't you?" I said, "Well, maybe I am, but I'm doing it anyway, and I'm having a blast." And so here we are tonight. And tomorrow night I'm going to be with Ario at the tent in Cohasset, and the next night I'll be in Hyannis at the tent with Ario Speedwagon. And I'm coming back later in this season to do Three Dog Night in both of those venues too. So that's going to be fun. And here it is, Old and Young. Finish.
Here's one called
Hold Me Down and Love Me.
Oh,
first MTV hit. It was our first single, a song called Fool in Love. And of course, we were a rock band. I had three stacks of amps. And my bass player had three stacks of amps. And my drummer had three truckloads filled with drums. And we did this like a hard rock show. We had guitars down like this. We would prowl the stage. But this is how I wrote it, so it's called Fool in Love.
Just a fool in love, what am I gonna do? that the rain must fall, but it never falls always. Let's find another better from the storm. I'll sing this song for you. I know what you're going through. You see them all in red and blue. Days are yeah, buddy, it's a wound up.
switch one of my guitars.
Let's see. How about this one?
What do you think? Pretty cool, huh? All right, now, let's see. So there are two of these in.
Let's dream away. Oh.
let's try another one.
So very impressive cable TV rig they have here tonight. This is fantastic. Wireless microphones and everything. Fantastic professionals running it. Can't wait to see it. With the ambulances and the fire trucks and everything, it's very exciting. One more. I have the perfect thing. A perfect parting tune. I hope the day will be a brighter highway. Cause friends are found on every road. Seems to me a crime that we should age.
time should never slip us by. It's a time we never can or shall erase. As friends together watch their charter fly. Making friends for the world to see. Let their people know you got what you need. With a friend at hand, you will see the light. When your friends are there, then everything's alright. When your friends are there, then everything's alright. I hope I made some friends here, and I hope that everything was alright.
Thank you, everybody, and for Foxborough Cable and for the JCs and everybody who helped out tonight. What a fun, beautiful, easy does it evening. I appreciate it. Thanks for having me.